Jennifer, thank you. The Lamesa Road Project in Midland has many drivers annoyed and business owners concerned about how long it will take to finish. It's been over a year for the project, and city officials say it's still a long way from completion. Tonight, CBS 7's Felicia Bolton has the latest on the construction project. Felicia?
Midland City Engineer David Beard describes the Lamesa Road project as a rebirth of Lamesa Road. But many business owners and drivers say it's a frustration due to the lengthy time frame to finish.
Drivers squeeze through construction sites on Lamesa Road.
It makes it kind of unsafe, and it's a lot of traffic backed up and stuff, you know.
Often frustrated by the long time frame to finish the reconstruction project. It began back in 2011 and is now extending until 2014. City engineer updated on the progress, and many business owners and residents spoke out.
Why is that?
Well, we have to take out half.
I mean, I understand half. You're talking about northbound, southbound? You're talking about all the way across?
We'll take out the northbound lane.
Okay.
The thing is, why wasn't an overlay done ahead of like months ago? Why is it being done now?
So far, only one of the five phases is complete. City engineer David Beard says the project will help bring in more businesses, but it takes time to complete, often going beyond expected due dates due to unforeseen circumstances like weather, contractors, and the details of the process.
And that's the difference between maintenance and reconstruction. Another way to look at it is there's a new water line in the Mesa Road. There's not a new water line in A Street. There will be new sidewalks on Lamesa Road. We didn't do any sidewalk work there.
By 2013, they plan on finishing the sidewalk phase. Then two more phases will be left to complete.
Phase 2 traffic signal replacement will be out for bid this month, and construction will begin in spring. The city engineer says they plan on having another public meeting in 1 month. Reporting in the newsroom, Felicia Bolton, CBS 7 News.
The Lamesa Road project consists of five phases. The first phase focuses on the water main replacement. It's followed by traffic signal replacement and then improvements to sidewalks. The last two phases include wastewater main and manhole rehabilitation and also resurfacing of Lamesa Road.